The absence of wrist and ankle bands of humans with chains only brought a stop to physical slavery. Like new technologies, slavery of persons may just have assumed a new dimension. With luring job offers to unsuspecting Nigerians in the Middle East, Europe, and others by fraudulent traffickers remove boundaries of life-threatening adventures. The deadly Sahara Desert and Mediterranean Sea route to some minds that are made up to travel become a mere adventure. The gory stories of their predecessors are often not enough to deter them. Sooner have they left than their misery begins. For those who succeed, their slave masters with psychological chains bond them for years and sometimes decades. For those who have escaped, there is no success story. Worried by this, President Buhari, in a farewell message to the outgoing Namibia High Commissioner to Nigeria, said the pride of the nation has been hurt with these migrations. In a bid to seek answers to questions as to reason for the migration, ITV News visited NAPTIP, the agency responsible for preventing trafficking in persons. The agency says migration is a search for more wolves and what does not exist.
Tough times, and that the grass is naturally green on the other side. So why don't you just exercise due diligence and check? If in doubt, come to NAPTIP and check. We will help you check. That's all. We're not here to stop you from migrating. Migration is your right as a citizen. But if you need to go through the proper path to migration, you need to go through the embassy and check.
To the agency, migration should be pursued legally. This call, though subtle, if adhered to, may reduce illegal migration by Nigerians.
We have not seen any good story of any Nigerian that made it in through this means. Nigerians, please stop going. It's not good. There's no good story of anybody who has gotten all the job. All the things you see as listed actually are non-existent.
Okay.
But you've not asked yourself, aren't there people from this country that want this job? They seem they're not interested in it. They don't want to be doctors, they don't want to be engineers, they don't want to be chemists, they don't want to be nurses, they don't want to be teachers.
How long is the arm of the law when the perpetrators are nabbed?
Trafficking law makes it it's a crime. So the punishment, you get longer than anything, so long as you're taken before you're prosecuted and you're found guilty, you get longer than less than 10 years.
Government, parents, teachers, agencies must redouble efforts at sensitizing people on the dangers of illegal migration, failure of which will bring more shame to the nation. Gabriel Kuma, ITV News, Abuja.